bane mal eni oletha miqumbe khanda lami lidume ngisafuna ukudla inyama eni ngikhohlwa madumbe imeni
ngoba.
You are still tuned in with us here at XA. My name is Kim Blanchet, and I'm here with Holly, who is an intern at Lyft. Holly, welcome to XA.
Thank you so much. Nice to meet you all.
So firstly, I know that this obviously takes a lot of effort. What are some of the challenges that you faced as an intern here?
I think coming into a startup company, it's a lot. It's incredible, and there's so much going on. And I think one of my biggest challenges was actually understanding how much work goes into planning an airline.
Yeah.
There are all sorts of little logistical things that you can't even imagine to think of. How does the food get on the plane?
Yeah.
All the little things, I think, really was an eye-opener for me.
And what are some of the highlights? I know today is obviously the launch, so that's probably in highlight. But for you personally, in your journey so far, what are some of the highlights?
I think coming into a company, especially as an intern, you know, you expect, okay, I'm going to spend my time there making coffee for people, but I've come in here and it's such a welcoming environment. Gidon and Jonathan are incredible people to work with, and the knowledge that I'm learning is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and I think that's truly the highlight.
Yeah. And Holly, for you also, again, I know this is a very challenging workspace. What are some of the things that you have taken away from this experience?
I think just learning to work with people, to be confident in your own ability, that's really important. And just to be open, you know, if you get a task, if you can't do it, say, and everyone's happy to help you.
Yeah.
I think just, you know, being open, honest, and embracing the journey.
Yeah. What makes Lyft different to, you know, your Mangos, your Kalulas, your other airlines? Because I feel a different vibe here, but I want you to say it.
So I think the biggest thing about Lyft is that it's for the people. It's done from a perspective of the customer, and they've gone out of their way to make it the best experience for the user. And that's also been great working there, is understanding, you know, what can we do to make the customer happier? So I think the difference between Lyft is that it's not just to get you from A to B. It's how do we make your experience on Lyft better than the rest?
Yeah.
How do we make the onboard experience unique? And how do we reduce the little things about airlines that aren't so great, like queues and all of that? So it's really just the whole, you know, it's for the people, and we are people doing it. So it's not just get you from A to B, but it's about the journey, the experience, you know, taking on the journey of how do we come about. If you look at, you know, our social media pages, we really share all the personal things that go on in the office and here.
I was actually just going to ask you, what does your everyday look like? Because I'm sure you've been sharing, you've been handling social media, you've been doing PR related things, and you're doing a whole lot of things. What does an everyday for Holly look like?
I think the great thing is every day is different, especially now. But at the moment, it's really been organizing the launch, chatting to all our different partners such as Vita E, Superbalist, Grumpy Snacks, and Bag of Bites, which are all coming onto the plane, and, you know, really testing all the stuff and tasting all the food, tasting the coffee. It's been a great experience. So it's just, you know, more organizing all the little things so that on the 10th, when we launch our first flights, we're ready to go.
And where are you guys flying to on the 10th? Where can people expect, which locations?
So we have two flights going between Joburg and Cape Town, and Cape Town and Joburg. I think the Joburg to Cape Town is at 10 to 7, and the Cape Town to Joburg is at 6:30. I'll be on the first flight,
okay.
So I'm very excited about that.
So, Holly, thank you so much for chatting to us, and hopefully the rest of the launch goes smoothly.
Thank you so much.
Guys, we're going to take a quick ad break and then we'll be right back. Of course, the number to dial is 021-448-0448. If you are enjoying the episode, please, please let us know. We love to hear from you. Well, XA family, now you know where to come if you need a lift, literally and figuratively. Congratulations to the CEOs and co-founders of Lyft. You guys are doing amazing work. It's super inspiring and exciting as a fellow South African to see these kind of ventures taking off during a pandemic. Thank you so much for chatting to us, and thank you so much for joining us. Of course, the number to dial is 021-448-0448. On Twitter, we are XA_live. On Facebook, we are XA on Cape Town TV. Thanks so much for choosing us as your source of entertainment and education. My name is Kim Blanchet. I'm out.